right in the recruiting program, even when we don't get it on fourth and one or we give up a third down conversion on defense, we look and I point and blame McHugh. He gets it all. So good, bad, or ugly, he gets the bad. And then we have a guy that's very special to me in the crowd that is vital to the University of Missouri and our success. He's a curator, Phil Snowden. Thanks for being here, Phil. And very, very special to him. Austin's going to come up and briefly overview, and then the staff's going to introduce